Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. In today's video, I'm sharing a lot about free radicals and antioxidants and kind of what causes that and things that we can do to help. So if you want to learn more about that, then just keep watching. Before we get too far into the video, thank you to Skin Resource MD for sponsoring this video and for collaborating with me as always. This is the product I'm going to be focusing on. It's their antioxidant Total Antioxidant Facial Serum. So this has tiny little beads of encapsulated vitamin C that burst open into your skin as you apply it and feels amazing. It's like a velvety smooth serum and I love it. It's one of my favorite. I have two favorite serums and that is one of them. Okay, so first I'm going to kind of talk about what free radicals are. So I have it on here so I won't mess this up because this is science and I am not a scientist. But anyways, okay, so basically atoms are surrounded by electrons floating around. Like I said, not a scientist. When they are not surrounded by electrons, they are called free radicals, and then that causes this thing called oxidative stress. And that stress can cause other things. So oxidative stress can damage the body's cells, leading to a range of diseases and things that I'm about to mention. So they can cause problems to the central nervous system, cardiovascular disease, autoimmune and inflammatory disorders, cataracts, vision decline, age-related changes in appearance, such as skin elasticity, wrinkles, graying hair, hair loss, and changing in hair texture. So lots of bad things, really to do with your whole body. Today, what I'm focusing on are the aging effects that free radicals and oxidative stress can have, such as the skin elasticity and the wrinkles. So what we can do to counteract that is apply antioxidant serum. Okay, so just to kind of recap so I don't lose you, atoms unpaired with electrons cause oxidative stress, and oxidative stress causes aging. Next, before we talk about what we can do to prevent all of this, a few things that can like accelerate free radicals and accelerate the aging and all of that. Exposure to toxic chemicals, which I talk about a ton. That's why we are doing the whole clean living thing here over here. We have switched our whole house to, almost our whole house, to non-toxic products, to chemical-free living. And it really, really is just something that is so important to us, especially now that we have two kids. So I highly recommend you check out any of my other videos or blog posts. On like everything that I talk about to do with clean living. Anyways, pesticides and air pollution. So pesticides, it's one of the reasons also that we use organic whenever we can and wash everything really well before we eat it. And then air pollution. So we don't live directly in the city. We live by it though. So it's important to do these things too that I'm going to talk about to help with this whole process. Another thing, smoking. Another thing, alcohol. And the last thing on the list is fried foods. So avoid all of those things and that will help you to decelerate the free radical oxidative stress jazz. So things we can do to help with to fight our free radicals are antioxidants. So something we can do to help prevent all of this is antioxidants. So antioxidants are what pairs with the free radicals so that they're not free radicals anymore, if that makes sense. Not a scientist. Antioxidants counteract the free radicals. So antioxidant serum, this is what we're talking about today. This is just an amazing, like luxe feeling serum, but it's going to fight those free radicals. And if you live anywhere near the city, you really can't help being in the pollution. So you guys need this. I hope I did a well enough job of explaining that to you. So to recap, atoms unpaired with electrons create stress in your body that can lead to disease and aging. What we can do to help is stay out of pollution as much as we can, stay away from fried foods, from smoking, from too much alcohol, and use antioxidants and eat antioxidants, take antioxidant supplements, fruits, are full of antioxidants, do some research for yourself and look up some different things and ways you can fight free radicals. It's just really important, you guys, so I really highly encourage it. So this, again, is the total antioxidant serum. This is super affordable, too. I'll link it below. Another thing that I really like to do is go to pubmed.gov. I think that's right. I'll put it below. You can look up tons of, like, journals and medical journals and look up studies and all kinds of things. It kind of educate yourself. That's what I like to do. That's what I share with you guys. But let me know if you have any questions. Thank you so much for watching this video. Have a good day. Bye.